Some kind of belief within the way that I was when I was a kid. The barrier belief of things that I couldn't value were put together. When you got beliefs like this, you can't imagine what the grief of things that you don't understand are coming together. It makes it so complicated that you don't know what you're gonna do. It makes it impossible to do what you want to. Now it makes things so easy that you lost within all of things that you would bring to life. It seems like they make no sense. And then you believe that you're ADHD and you're psychopathy. To what level can you believe? Now you don't wanna change your reality because it can screw with the way you believe in things in a moment, and the way it will bring grief. Now when you are so free from all the things, now you're hurt. Because there is realities in sakes of time, your factualities now making it complex, because I believe in a different way, in a different mind. I believe that I have forgotten my emotions every single time, every single rhyme. Cluster B personality makes you dependent on sociopathy on the way that you believe that you can show what you believe that you will know. And it makes it confusing as you can believe everything that you want to put. It makes it obtrusing, makes it delusions. I can't imagine what's a confusion of what kind of state mine is gonna make the best fine. As you imagine way I, it makes it complicated. I don't know why you have the arrangement. I can't imagine what the phase, man. It seems to make less sense than things were to do them when it was easy. And now it made it harder, harder. I can't believe they may be achieved. A stupidity within, I don't know what the legacy's gonna bring.